awesome.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh my God. Isn't this the most bizarre thing ever?
Yeah.
It's really weird. Yeah. How long has it been since you've been here?
17 years.
17 years.
Yeah. I tell you why it's 17 years, because I had a good old ball in the car when I came down here in the car first. Because, you know, there's so many happy memories.
Yeah.
I mean, so many lovely people gone.
Yeah.
It's a magical time.
Yeah.
I mean, I know if you were a kid and you didn't really maybe take it in, but for the adults, it was just a really magical time.
This is where everybody thought was lovely and cozy, but it was really cold.
Yeah, Dinny's cottage.
Yeah, and it had the jacuzzi in it, do you remember?
Oh my, yeah!
Yeah.
Why was there a jacuzzi in there?
I think it was Teasy did it up or something. And put a jacuzzi.
What?
It was one of Wesley Burroughs' wonderful, you know, mad ideas.
Yeah.
For many years, Glenroe was the focus of our Sunday nights. It drew us in with its note-perfect depiction of Irish rural life in a more innocent time. Biddy, Miley and Dinny are long since departed, but their place in our collective memory is secure.
Everything changes, the world changes, we all change, culture changes. But within those years, Glenroe was what kept us all thinking and talking and escaping